The Project GU leader? What?
Okay. Now that's a good picture of entrance. I'll be honest. Oh, yeah, Alcade. Alcade's badass. That's still a good picture of entrance. To write and get our form, our second form, with a big sword.
The Project G. I guess I better go to the who.
I don't need. I'm not Tri-Edge, but I'll kick anybody's asses that's gonna steal my thunder.
Very nice. I see that you have fallen straight into my trap, Tri-Edge.
God damn it, Pyrrhos.
I have finally found you. Come and become bound as you deserve.
Who are you?
You pathetic human beings are not worthy enough to know what my name is!
God damn it, Pyrrhos the Third.
Slow Doberman! Pyrrhos the Third! At your service! Ta-da!
And didn't you say
just told me.
You just told me your name. And you said that.
Also, I better tell you that you've got the wrong guy. I am not Tri-Edge.
Please accept my apologies. I had truly thought that you, sir, were Tri-Edge.
So tell me, why are you looking for him?
Well, listen to this. I have a completely hypothetical story for you. Imagine, if you will, a graphic designer at a certain game company. And that man possessed the greatest confidence in his graphical creations. He logged into his company's game to experience his creations in their native environment.
Mm-hmm.
But one day he saw something he couldn't believe right before his very eyes. His super amazing, ultra incredibly cool graphics that he slaved over for many waking hours had been all etched up with these hideous triangular monstrosities. What blasphemy! What lunacy! Now, having transformed into a demon fueled by the fires of revenge, this hypothetical man used the forums to lay an impeccable trap, a foolproof plan for the culprit.
Is that story really hypothetical?
Of course it is. I said that it was, didn't I?
You said it was,
anyway,
but it
no
doesn't mean it.
Stop chasing him for your own sake.
Don't try to dissuade me. I'm never going to stop until I can find a way to trap him. So I guess you're looking for Tri-Edge too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Hey, could you please tell me if you find any more areas with Tri-Edge signs in them?
Hmm. Although you are dressed in some of the deepest black known to man, looking at you, I believe I do detect a little glimmer of justice deep inside your eyes. Very well, He of Fair Eyes. It would appear that you and I are partners in our quest to find Tri-Edge.
Huh?
Okay, so we got our new subs and ally. Now we got ourselves a third member. Let's get ourselves a little stronger. So now that we got ourselves an extra member,
Gaspard!
Huh?
Gaspard?
Oh, it's you, Haseo!
What's wrong, there, Gaspard?
What's up?
What's the problem?
What's up with you? You don't look so good.
You look down at the
I'm
dumps.
I'm fine. I'm pretty much the same as always.
You look down in the dumps.
All right, then. To fight at the arena to raise my rank.
Right, we're gonna I would bring Pyrrhos, but he's not strong enough for our plans. But we're gonna do a little training and then we should be able to.
Oh well. Wonder if
Source
I have
unknown passing light gym sphere, please! Gym! Gym sphere! 120%!
Come to 20!
Ouch! It's no good!
Victory is ours!
Equipment, absorb shell. Nope.
Alright. It's my turn!
There we go.
Have you learned your lesson?
No summoning allies for you.
Victory is ours!
Just gotten up to do 21, which makes the enemies that are in the lower 20s a lot easier to tolerate.
Not good. Over sword!
Here it comes!
It comes!
Here I come!
Oh yeah, I gotta give you your demon kimono. We still need... I'll give myself a level 20 armor in a second. And then I'll get my... and I'll also get Adelie level 20 armor. With a level... as high of a level wand as I can get. But I wanted to prep up too. Well, that's interesting that some the people are starting to talk about the coma victim again. I know I didn't clear the map, but the... okay, let's see... Mercenary District... Yeah, I'm gonna have to get you better gear, Natalie. Because the level 1 stuff needs to go. Okay, let's see. I'll need one of these. Yes. Nope. I'm gonna upgrade my one. You need... Where is it? I know I had it. I just bought it. There. You needed that. We're going to the canard real quick, and then we're gonna... Oh wait, I forgot to customize my gear too. There we go.
Boy, it's done, boy. It's done!
There we go! It's about... Oh, it's stronger now. Yeah, and I'll give you a stronger blade as well. There. Everybody's... Okay. Nice. Good. Before we continue our conquest of the arena, let's check the emails. Because I don't want to keep seeing them pop up. One paid vacation. During vacation, upgrade Pierce the Third. Let me see. Dear mommy. That's Shop Acorn. That actually looks pretty nice. But it's like, but the brigade members, okay, let's see, Tabby, I forget his name, and I forget her name, Shino, Ovan, and Hussein. But I'm gonna go with that, this one, because this one, I don't know why, but it's just like, whoa. Jaya, Tear of Death, Adelie, and the opening. I haven't watched any of the videos, but I can do those later. Adelie? You know what, Silvis? You're coming too. We need a... What menu? Perform. Okay. We could use those, but... Knowing... Marble... I need a level... I don't want to do level 20 dungeons, so... we're gonna go to the arena now. We should be able to handle most of the arena pretty much easily enough.
For the festivities to begin!
Spell counter sword!
Done. Nogmung Nuada Ninjato. Okay, we're taking out Ninjato.
Sword dance! Out the sword! Hero counter!
Ta-da! spin Nosetsu. Nosetsu.
Hey, you!
What do you want, old man?
You know, you've got a lot of spirit. I was watching your match.
Well, gee, thanks. What are you, a fan?
He's a
fan. Yeah, right, in your dreams.
Huh?
You still don't understand the difference between area and arena battles, do you? You're not using your skills, kid. And above all, you're not cooperating with your companions.
Who the hell are you? Are you trying to pick a fight or something?
And Taz knows
you've
a lot
been
more
able
than
to
you
win
do.
Up until now with sheer momentum, but high-ranked fights won't be so kind. If you want to keep winning, then you need the advice of someone who's been there.
I'm doing well enough.
Oh-ho! If you really think you're doing well enough, then come and show me just how well you're doing. Go complete the mission at the area word Delta Lazy Advice's Exile right now. If you can complete that mission, then I'll recognize your ability.
Why would I care about that?
Hey, it's up to you to do it or not. If you're not up to it, run away with your tail between your legs. Shoo!
You're challenging me?
Run away? Don't you look down on me! I'll clear that area like it's nothing!
Now you've done it, kid. Ever hear of the saying, a man never goes back on his word?
I'll show you what I can do. I'll breeze through that damn mission.
One of those, two of those. Fuck, I need you to keep the Vigor Vest. I realize that you're asking way too much for that. Ooh, a level 30. There we go. A dual blade. Okay, I'll give you the medic necklace. I'll give you the sword essence item. The wind idol. These two wind idols. Wind idols. Just for that poison type. I don't like usually doing dungeons because it's like
complete the mission at Delta Lazy.
Yeah, I'm filling the bullet inks right now.
It's my turn!
To clear out the south, we end back at the beginning. I'm not using that one because I doubt that's the way we gotta go. So if I go that way, I can.
Let's do our best!
Sword dance!
that's that, I guess.
The way I see it is, you go in a circle, and that's a spot. That's making a spiral.
Victory is ours!
I've already figured out the map this without any help. That one. Try going north, okay? We going north.
This'll be quick.
Try killing no. Oops, okay.
We did it!
I've already figured out his little shit. You know it's sad when the when you're like, follow the spiral. I don't need. Jumped on the last door like it was nothing. No, we're not going south anymore. We're going that.
First strike!
Ow. Spin corpse, that means I can finish upgrading my current weapon to the next tier.
Check
You!
So you've finally come. Well, not exactly what you'd call easy now, was it?
Yes.
Hey, I told you. It was nothing.
You young pups are so much fun. You have no idea what it means to experience fear.
What do you mean? Hey! Wait a minute. That's all I get out of this?
Locust. Ooh, I love it. Throw your weapon. I'll upgrade it to this, and then I'll...
I've got to fight at the arena.
Alright, before we continue our conquest of the arena... I'm gonna fill this magic amper up. Let's turn the wind steel up. We got a poison locust level 1, which that's what we want. And now rod wheel, and you know what? A fire mouse. One on gel. Three of these. And two of these. see y'all in the next video.